Goose Creek Memorial coach Duane Fikac trying to rally from 11 down at the half. In the third quarter, Kendall Banks lives up to his name, banking in the three. Now George Ranch from long distance, Ndy Eze with the triple. Senior Korey Joseph from long range from George Ranch, it's a shootout. But Goose Creek Memorial's Carson Smith says, let me try a layup instead. And the Patriots cut it to six after three. In the fourth quarter, more Longhorns now. Lennox Jones to the basket, loses a handle, then grabs it, and then lays it in. George Ranch hits their free throws late to ice this one, 59-48.